What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Matilda Logs. As you guys can see in front of me, I am very excited. We have Jacked Factory review for you guys today. If you guys are unaware of what Jacked Factory is, guys, Chris Bumstead is sponsored by this company right here, an American brand. So let's get straight into this review. As you guys can see right here, Jacked Factory actually reached out to me. So this is a sponsored video. However, they have left me in control of my review. I have tried these products over the last 2 to 3 weeks now, and I'm going to be giving you guys my overall honest feedback. The first video that you guys are currently watching are going to be on the proteins and the protein bars. I'm going to be leaving the BurnXT Fat Burner, their number one product, on for the next review. So make sure you guys subscribe and stay tuned for this review. So they sent me the Authentic Whey Muscle Building Whey Protein. Long story short, guys, whey protein in the chocolate flavor. They also sent me the exact same protein whey isolate in a vanilla. Both of these happen to be 30 servings. They also sent me, guys, their Authentic Bar protein bar. So it's kind of like a replica to their protein powder, but they put it into a bar format. And this happens to be the peanut butter candy. All right, guys, so I'm gonna put the vanilla to the side for a bit because it's gonna be the exact same thing, just in a different flavor. So Authentic Whey, packaging, labeling, it's awesome. It's got that nice glossy slash matte feeling, okay? Black tub, brown print with white and black typing. Chocolate, easy to read, 30 servings at the bottom, guys. 1,035 grams. If you guys look over to the left here, no food dyes, 24 grams of protein, non-GMO. Let's get it right into the juicy facts here. Nutrition facts, 30 servings, like I said, 130 calories. Great for any type of goal. You guys want to shred, you guys want to put on muscle. It doesn't really matter, 130 calories, you're going to hit your goal no matter what. 2 grams of fat, awesome if you want to, you know, count macros, whatever that may be. We got 3 grams of carbs and we got 24 grams of protein. One interesting fact when I was taking this over the last 2 weeks, guys, is the sodium's at 330 grams. I could tell there was some sort of salty Himalayan salt taste. So I went down to the bottom and it says whey protein concentrate, whey protein isolate. So it's a blend. Okay. You keep going a little bit further. It's got Himalayan rock salt. So that little salt kick at the end of it. If you guys know why companies put salt in protein, please let me know. If I had to take a guess, it may have to do with absorption, or maybe, I don't know, take a protein, you go to the gym, you get a little pump. You tell me, I'm not too sure. But anyways, guys, very easy to understand if you guys turn over to the back, okay? Mix one scooped with 8 to 12 ounces of water. You know, all these companies tell you that. One daily, you can do 2, you could do 3. It doesn't really matter. I'm not gonna bore you with all the writing on the back, but very, very simple, guys. That's what I like about this packaging right here. If I open the top, guys, the scoop is actually quite large. Now remember, guys, it's 34.5 grams per scoop. If you guys want to divide 24 grams of protein divided by 34.5 grams, that's going to be the percent of protein in this scoop right here. Okay, so like I said, pretty big scoop, but guys, I was shocked. This protein is so thin. No clumps, no thickness when you're shaking it up with water, milk, 2 to 5 seconds. Literally, some proteins you're gonna have to shake it up for 10, 15. I've seen people shake for 30 seconds. I thought this was a hydrolyzed protein. It was so thin. It tastes so good. So to get into the flavor profile, guys, I didn't actually tell Jack to send me a chocolate because I hate chocolate. I'm not a chocolate kind of guy. I wanted the cookie dough or the salted chocolate caramel. Okay, I'm not a chocolate guy, but I must say, this is probably, no joke, the best protein I have in my stack right now, and I got 3 or 4 different proteins sitting on my shelf. It tastes like a Nesquik milk chocolate drink, or like a chocolate milk drink. It is not too sweet, but it's just so thin, it goes down nice, no digestive problems whatsoever. So, as you guys can see, like I said, they also send it to me in the vanilla. I'm not a big fan of vanilla. If you had to pick between the two, guys, I would definitely go for the chocolate. The vanilla is still good. If you're a vanilla person, I would go for it 100%. I'm not a chocolate or vanilla, which is funny because they sent me these two. But like I said, guys, they both taste good. If you like the flavor chocolate, I guarantee you will be your number one protein on the go 100%. The protein itself, guys, like I said, it digests so easily. It's like a hydrolyzed. It's easy on my stomach. Okay, I usually have problems with proteins on my stomach, and no problems whatsoever with these ones right here. Now, if you guys are wondering in regards to the pricing, these go for $29.99 US dollars. They have tons of different flavors, guys. The chocolate, the vanilla, they got orange cream, they got fruity cereal splash. They also got salted chocolate caramel. I bet all of them are awesome, guys. But like I said, go for the chocolate. Trust me, you're gonna love it. Now let's get into the Authentic Bar Protein Bar. So I didn't know what to think about this, guys, but as you guys can see, very small box, 6 bars per box, guys. This one here happens to be the peanut butter candy. Now, they also sent me a couple samples. I believe it was a milk chocolate chip or mint chip, and they also sent me a kitchen sink. Kitchen sink, I had no idea what that would taste like, but it kind of tasted like a chocolate slash cookie dough pretzel toffee bar, and that tastes unbelievable. The mint chocolate chip, unbelievable as well, as like a mint ice cream. And the candy bar, I wasn't wanting it to begin with, but there's literally, I will open it for you guys right here, and like I said, there's 6 in each box. They're smaller bars, guys, okay? But I will open one in front of you guys on camera, and they're like small brownies. I wouldn't consider them like a very high protein protein bar that are long, thick, very dense, hard to chew, very easy to chew. This is how big it is, very, very small, and I don't know if you guys can see it on camera, but there's actually pieces of like M&Ms in there. It tastes unbelievable. I'm gonna put this to the side for a second. Now, to go over the nutrition facts, guys, one bar is 280 calories. It is on that high side, guys, but at the end of the day, you could be replacing a full meal with this. You could be taking this, you know, before a jog, before the gym, going on a hike, midday snack, you're working at home, doesn't really matter. 280 calories compared to a meal is nothing, okay? 14 grams of fat, a little bit on the higher end. Usually protein bars you'll see between 8 to 12, 14 is kind of pushing it, okay? You got 16 grams of protein, that's not that bad at all, guys. And 26 carbs, that's awesome. We got 2 grams of fiber, keeping you full, okay? And 135 milligrams of sodium. But what I must say, guys, is you're gonna go out there and buy a protein bar. I really hope you're gonna eat it. Some taste like absolute trash, okay? When they try to fill in 25, 30, I've seen protein bars up to 40 grams of protein. By that point, just throw it in the garbage, it literally tastes like chalk. Like, it just, it does not go good. These, I guarantee you, you're gonna finish within 10 to 15 seconds. Yes, they're small, very moist, not chewable at all. It goes down like butter, no joke. Get them online while you can at such a good price. Let's go over to the website and I'll tell you guys right now. So a box of 6, guys, in any one of your flavors. By the way, they got peanut butter candy, like I said, chocolate chip cookie dough, coconut cashew, kitchen sink, and mint chocolate chip. They go for a 6-pack of $9.99. That's it, guys. 6 for 10 bucks. You can go 12-pack for $18.99. Even better, guys. So great tasting protein bar, guys. Great on the go. I would say for the amount of protein this has, yes, it's a little bit less. And if you're really looking for a high protein bar, high protein bar, I would say stay away from this, but I hope you guys actually finish that whole bar. If you guys are looking for something where you're not trying to force in 20 to 40 grams of protein in a bar, go get your chicken breast, go get your beef, go get your protein shake, go get, you know, your way, then I would say go for this, because these are probably one of the best tasting protein bars I've ever had. So I'm not just saying that, guys. I'm real, I'm raw on the channel. I've told you guys in regards to the protein, I'm not a big fan of the vanilla at all, and I was honest with that. In regards to the bar, yeah, you're not gonna be getting a lot of protein, but it's for somebody, like I said, you don't need too much protein. These are the bars you gotta try. All right, guys, that's going to wrap up this video. I just wanted to get straight to the point, easy for you guys to understand. If you guys have any questions, please comment down in the description box. If you guys have tried Jack Factory or any of these proteins or the protein bars, I'd like to hear you guys' thoughts. Please comment down in the description box. And like I said, guys, Burn XT, the ultimate thermogenic fat burner, is going to be next on my to-do list. This will probably be out within the next week or less. Guys, if you guys want to check out Jack Factory, go check out that link down in the description box. I should have a discount code as well to help you guys save some money, and it'll also help out the channel. So, like I said, and like always, guys, stay safe out there, and I'll check you guys out in the next one. Peace.